What's good? It's your boy Big Grizz. We back with another one. I'm just knocking out random videos. I promised y'all I'd give y'all a couple Johns. And you know what I'm saying? I'm low key. I didn't record Friday, so this is like making up for that shit as well. But my favorite Migo, Offset, he dropped, man, with Sleepy World Go. And you know what I'm saying? This is what I gotta take. I think I said this the last time I reacted to Offset. He posted this freestyle on his Instagram where he was fucking snapping. He was just doing random shit like eating cereal, chilling with the gang. Like, I don't know. He was snapping, bro. He never dropped that fucking song, bro. I'm still waiting for him to drop that song. I honestly don't know what's going on with the Migos right now. I heard my cousin say something about, like, they said it was because of Offset. He was saying he was the hardest Migo, and they said he was just doing the most, which I don't believe. I don't believe that shit. He don't seem like, bro. It just seemed like he just focused on his family right now, and it seemed like Quavo and, you know what I'm saying, Offset, they still went into that, you know, into the rapper life, and it just seemed like Offset just want to, like, drop music and just be a dad, I guess. I don't know. But, we about to get into this, Step one. I'm fucking excited. This is about to be a banger. We on the road to 10K. Like, comment, subscribe. This is still number 9 on trending too. So, let's go. Let's go. That's crazy. I can't even post smoking on YouTube. Smoking videos. I ain't trying to say nothing, but I'm just like, bro, them is blicks. That's a fucking stick on that mug. That's an extendo on that bitch, bro. Like,
you know,
I can't even smoke on this shit. See how Offset stepping up, man.
Step one, you catch a op, make sure you wet one. Step two, never turn right, see you left one. Miss nickname yoga, hot glock stretch. Niggas say they steps become fast when we test them. We be stepping.
Come on, set.
Stepping on shots to this tunnel. He paralyzed. He can't walk no more. What's his name? Got hit all in his. He can't talk no more.
I definitely feel like he said his verse in everyone, but bro, I feel it, my boy. Eat. Bro, if you go get these artists on here, eat. Cobies eat.
Can't hear him with the Glock no more.
Cause he definitely could have just put an Offset part on there.
They been in blocks, I think the Ops trying to play hide and seek. We the ones seeking, they the ones hiding, it ain't hard to see. Chasing niggas down, drive by hoop. We hopping out on feet. Little bitch come eat. I ain't trying to talk, I stuff their lips with me. Look, I ain't trying to wife you. Bitch, I really like you. Box two, I'ma just shoot, I ain't finna fight you. Switch it up, you see us in a fishbowl, just know them switchies tuck. Better be cool and be smooth, you think about flipping us. Step one, you catch up, make sure you wet one. Step two, never turn right, see you left one. List, nickname yoga, hot glock stretch. Niggas say they steps become fast when we test.
Come on, set.
We be stepping.
Come on, set.
Step right, nigga hit him first and hit his counter light. Walk him down, caught on man, his bitch, I said somebody found. All I need is 50 round with a switch, it's like 100 rounds. Dead man, I just put a 50 on his headband. See his Draco's in this bitch, we ready for war like Pakistan. My best man, he just like Ginobili, shoot with his left hand. Niggas ain't getting no get back, when we spent, we got the top man. Top boy, acting like you
see,
got...
See, look, my thing with Offset is, what I think of the Migos out of all of them, Offset, to me, like, I feel like, to me, Quavo and Takeoff, they was more rapping about the trapping shit. Offset was more rapping about the, like, the running up on niggas, the hitting licks, and the, you know what I'm saying, the gangster shit. He was the one rapping that in Amigos, I feel like. I feel like Quavo and Takeoff was more on the, you know what I'm saying, selling the trap, get money, you know what I'm saying, fucking the bad bitches and shit, the nat-nats and that. And Offset was more like fucking bitches and the gangster shit and all that shit like that. I don't know. Let me know what y'all think. That's just my perspective.
Got bitch, you need to stop, boy. Hot boy. Nigga be talking that rah-rah chopper stop noise. Shh.
Ain't no talking no more. Nigga be talking like bitches. I pull out the switches. I bet he can't walk no more. But he got caught at the light. He got hit with the pipe. And we up in the skull some more. Play with the wrong niggas. We started spanking them niggas. They playing no more. I got a short temper. Paying for bodies, but really nobody don't know. Popping like you really about it. Let's go. I turn the arch to a pack and I smoke.
Step one, you catch up. Make sure you wet one. Step two, never turn the right. See you left one. Nickname Yoga. I Glock stretch. Niggas say they steps become pass when we test them. We be stepping. We be stepping. We be stepping. We be stepping on shit.
He said, "Big sleazy world on my mama." Big sleazy world on my mama. That's it for Offset at Sleazy World. Well, Sleazy World Go featuring Offset. Step one, I fucked with it. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with Offset's verse. Who else did we react to? Who did this? Who else did this? I think it was Lil Baby, right? Was it Lil Baby? Yeah, it was Lil Baby. Oh, wow. Damn, that's weird. What the fuck? Ain't they like low-key? Like, don't him and Lil Baby. Him and Offset, Lil Baby got a little tension going on. A little something going. That might have been smart or sleazy. If they did have some shit going on. That shit's smart. That's good marketing right there. But, that's it for the John. Let me know what y'all think. We on the road to 10K. Stay tuned. Big Grizz.